Dia ada cadangkan supaya sahaja sejarah bagi salah satu syarat. Sahaja sejarah ni sahaja syarat.
Yeah, in fact, I have prepared something for my speech. Unfortunately, 20 minutes was too short. I think when people talk about UEC, there's a lot of misunderstanding. Some people, they got mixed up. Those students taking UEC, they are all the citizens of Malaysia. We must look after their interests. If they took UEC, for example, and then we just disown them completely. So after taking UEC, they have to go elsewhere, go to Taiwan, go to Oxford, go to... We tend to lose. And we do not open opportunity for them to come back to the mainstream. To me, there are three alternatives that we can go about. Number one, allow UEC students to take July paper instead of just Bahasa Melayu, but also Bahasa Melayu as sejarah, as July paper. That's one way. Secondly, Daozong make adjustment to the curriculum of Bahasa Melayu and sejarah that being taught in Sekolah Menengah Persekolahan Cina to comply with the national curriculum. That is another way. Thirdly, which has already been practiced by many UEC certificate holders, they took both exams. They took UEC and many of them also took SPM. So we have three options. So let us not be too emotional about this.